All of these Duke students are lining up for their shot at a Final Four ticket. We'll bring you to campus where students here are ready for revenge.
Fresh off the presses, the first Final Four gear is in stock here for UNC fans. We have all the excitement covered from Franklin Street.
As quickly as we cooled off, we're warming back up again. When we feel the dramatic jump in temperatures and the chance for storms coming with it. Next at 4, only on WRAL News.